make my life easier. But the explosion will incinerate all of those injured people. It's clear. Great. I save his life and he bails.
We have 2 minutes 45 seconds before they can triangulate my position. And I plan on being gone before then. So keep your mouth shut and listen. I know you're not with the agency, too undisciplined, too cocky. But I also know that you want the same thing I do, the ray sphere. And you're gonna help me get it.
So you know where it's at?
One of my UAVs spotted it on top of Alden's tower. Find someone to help you retrieve it. Someone you can trust. 1 minute 52 seconds.
What do you want me to tell Moya?
Who the hell's Moya?
Your wife?
You're getting played. I have never been married and don't know anyone named Moya. 1 minute 19 seconds.
You're screwing with me, right? She's an FBI agent, just like you.
FBI agent? Yeah, that'd be the day. Hate those bastards. You won't see me, but I'll know when you have the ray sphere. Once it's in your possession, we'll figure out how to destroy that damn thing.
Zeke. You there?
Hey.
Listen, I really need your help with something.
Oh, is that a fact? But you made it sound like I wasn't worth a damn.
Look, we can't talk about this over the phone. Just meet me over by that big tower the transients are building, and I'll fill you in. Cool?
Sure, man. See you there.
Thank you.
I was a little worried you weren't going to show.
So what's going on?
The ray sphere is up at the top of this tower. Once we have it, we're getting the hell out of here. You in? Come on, we need to climb up this damn thing. Head over to the elevator and I'll figure out a way to bring you up. It's up here.
John? You mean Moya's husband?
He says he's not her husband. Never heard of her.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that one of them is lying. Just don't know which one.
Damn it, Cole! I told you not to trust the feds! You ain't still thinking about turning over the race sphere to him, are you?
John says he wants me to help him destroy it. Seems like a good idea to me.
Destroy it? Yeah, right. I bet my bottom dollar he just wants to fire that baby up. Or sell it off to someone for some serious cashola. Come on, man, don't just stand around. Let's go! You need to get going.
Thank you.
stay, Cole! Come on, bring me up!
Same as before. Going where people tell me, when they tell me, I'm starting to think that's never gonna change.
No way, man. Once we get that race fair, nobody will say as much as boo to either one of us. You can mark my words on that one.
I hope you're right, Zeke. I really do.
Hey, Cole, you gotta get moving. Climb on up there.